Gas prices across Hampton Roads appear to be holding steady, at least for now.
But you'll still see a little savings this week. AAA says the national average for a gallon of gas is $3.64. Here in Hampton Roads, we're 20 cents lower and 6 cents lower than last week. Now, whether it'll stay that way is a different story. On Monday, AAA will post its Memorial Day travel forecast, which could be a big one for road trips this year.